Hello dear Earthlings, I am Dr. Rekha Bajaj and welcome to yet another video where I am going to share Math Mom's secrets with you. Today what I am going to show you is a squares bingo. Your children need to learn lot of squares and they need to memorize it. What you can do is you can create a bingo where you can just put some numbers which are squares and some others maybe which are not squares, just to confuse them a little. Now in this grid I have put the numbers from 1 to 30, that is the squares of the numbers from 1 to 30. So if you can play with your children and their friends and they can just mark the number when you call out a particular number. Let's say you call out the number 13. They have to identify the square of 13, which is 169, and mark it. Secondly, maybe you are calling out the square of 20. If they have the square of 20 in their ticket, wow, it is there, which is 400, they will be able to mark it. For doing such a bingo, they need to multiply or they need to remember the squares and they can practice it while you are playing bingo. It's a very innovative way and they really love such bingos. Please use them extensively to develop the interest in your children for maths. Thank you.